Ah, some nice pocky and ramune. My favorite. Well, time to chow down.
You're coming with me.
What do you want with me?
Well, calm down, hon. I'm just gonna take you to my favorite lair, and we're gonna have some fun, if you know what I mean.
Let go of me! No! Don't take me away to your secret place! I don't even know who you are! What are you gonna do with me? Get away!
Like I said, we're just gonna have some fun.
I'm not even supposed to be here. You have no right to hold me captive. There's freedom in this country. This is America, Japan.
I have stripped you of your freedom. Now get down on your knees.
Well, I just wanted to tell you that, you know, Raku-chan thinks that you are really sugoi. Hitoshi-san?
Hitoshi...
Come on, Hitoshi-san, we have to find her.
Sorry, Koneko-chan. I just wanted something to take my mind off of Raku-chan's pain. Her pain. It pains me to think about that pain. I really hope Raku-chan is okay.
I've been waiting for you.
No, wait. Oh. Raku-chan.
Wait up, Hitoshi. Baby.
Raku-chan. He and I are together now. Gomenasai. Nya. Rar. Oh, his name is Bokutachi-san.
Oh, I thought his name was Jeff.
Where'd you get Jeff from? Hey! You killed Raku-chan with your love for me, you dirty, dirty scoundrel, you.
Raku-chan, don't you remember who I am? No, I don't think she does. So I was watching American television last night, right? And it was called The Nanny.
Hitoshi-san, now really isn't the time for that. Raku-chan needs our help.
It's never the time. I just wanted something to take my mind off of Raku-chan's pain. Her pain. It pains me to think about that pain.
It harms my heart too, Hitoshi-san. It harms my heart too.
Oh, his name is Bokutachi-san.
Oh, I thought his name was Jeff.
Where'd you get Jeff from?